Assalamu alaikum, hope you're all fine. The force of attraction or repulsion between the poles of magnet is given by Coulomb's inverse square law. We will discuss about it in this video. When north pole of a magnet is brought near to the north pole of another magnet, we know they repel. In a similar way, when you bring a south pole of a magnet near to south pole of another magnet, they also repel. Whereas when you bring north pole of one magnet to the south pole of another magnet, they attract. It is observed in case of magnetic field as well. You can see when north pole of a magnet is brought near the south pole of another magnet, you can see they attract each other. The magnetic field lines have observed to be coming close to each other. This shows the attraction between unlike poles. Whereas in case of same poles, when north pole is brought near north pole, they are found to repel each other. Even the magnetic field lines are observed repelling each other. The same thing is observed between south poles of magnet. You can see the magnetic field lines found to be repelling each other. This phenomenon shows that same poles of the magnet repel each other, whereas different poles attract each other. Let me tell you what Coulomb's line magnetism says. It says that the force of attraction or repulsion between two magnetic poles is directly proportional to the product of their pole distance and inversely proportional to the square of distance between them. Mathematically, we can write it this manner. Here F is the force of attraction or repulsion between the poles, which is directly proportional to product of magnetic pole strength, that is QM A and QM B, and is found to be inversely proportional to square of distance between the poles, that is R. Here QM A is the magnetic pole strength of pole A, and QM B is the magnetic pole strength of pole B, and R is the distance between the poles of magnet. If you observe these two expressions, you find the same term is present on the left hand side. So I combine them to get a new expression, which is written this way: QM A dot QM B upon R square. This is a common expression we obtain. Here we have proportionality. When we remove this, we include a constant along with equal to sign, and we get the same thing here: QM B upon R square. Then I name this constant as K. Here K is a proportionality constant. This is the final equation we get. We call this one as Coulomb's inverse square law in magnetism. Here K is a proportionality constant, which is equal to mu naught upon 4 pi. For air or free space, its value is approximately equal to 10 power minus 7 Henry per meter. One more thing, the value of K depends on the medium in which the magnets are placed. I hope this video is useful. If you have any kind of doubt related to the topic, kindly put your questions in the comment section. Thanks for watching.